Let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Norris, Bottas, and Lewis Hamilton. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
There's quite a buzz around this team at the moment. It looks like you've really been focusing on research and development this season. Appreciate your time.
Welcome one and all to today's Grand Prix here in southern Russia. A beautiful location beside the Black Sea and a race that has historically been dominated by the Silver Arrows. Mercedes have won here six times since the first race in 2014. Can someone else muscle in on that record here today?
It's full throttle for around 56% of the lap here at the Sochi Autodrome, a 3.6-mile run around the site of the 2014 Winter Olympics. 12 right turns and 6 left turns give us a total count of 18, with passing opportunities available into turns 1 and 13.
Alongside me to discuss all the action today is Anthony Davidson. Thanks for joining us, Ant. And tell me, you were down in the pit lane earlier. How do you think the track conditions are today?
Well, the surface looks clean enough, but I'm a little bit worried about the track temperature. It's pretty cool out there, which could give some teams difficulties when it comes to keeping their tyres in the right operating window. The cars out there that work their tyres hard and really put a lot of energy through them, they'll be the ones that are better off.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Moore, Sergio Perez, and Sainz, Verstappen, Leclerc, Vettel, and Lance Stroll, Giovinazzi, Russell, Nicholas Latifi, and Gasly. They've taken a grid penalty. Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Kimi Raikkonen, and Mick Schumacher. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Mazepin and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish.
Well, today, we've witnessed some great battles here in Sochi, and they've taken a fantastic win. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. So let's review the updated driver standings. That lead at the top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Daniel Ricciardo certainly impressed me today. An incredible performance.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
Seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything or anyone stop you? Things were close between you and your rival, but it looks like you're coming up top, doesn't it? It was more like Dodgems than Formula One today, wasn't it? Appreciate your time.